display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 SBS's Law of the Jungle continues to dominate its time slot. See also, Produce 48 rises to top of Contents Power Index ranking even though the July 6th episode of the reality show aired an hour early due to coverage of the 2018 FIFA World Cup. The program still enjoyed a 1.1% increase in viewership ratings since last week. According to Nielsen Korea, the show scored average viewership ratings of 12.3% and a peak of 13.3% for the night. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. Not only did Law of the Jungle take first place in its time slot across all channels, but it also achieved the highest viewership ratings of any variety show that aired on Friday. Additionally, among the key demographic of viewers ages 20 to 49, it scored the highest ratings of any program that aired that night, including coverage of the 2018 FIFA World Cup. TVN's Grandpas Over Flowers Returns took second place in the time slot with average ratings of 9.2%, while KBS's Entertainment Weekly followed in third place with ratings of 4.6%. JTBC's LAN Cable Life, literal title, came in fourth place for the night with ratings of 2.8%, with NBC's Temperature of Judgment, literal title, trailing at a close fifth with ratings of 2.7%. The July 6th episode of Law of the Jungle featured an amusing dance battle between winners Lee Seung Hoon and Red Velvet's Seulgi, who danced to each other's songs and taught the other cast members their choreography. Seulgi went all out in showing off her dance moves to winners Really Really, while Lee Seung Hoon tapped into his inner girl group member for Red Velvet's Red Flavor. Watch the full episode of Law of the Jungle below. Watch now. Source 1.